to different schools and different parent groups of people, trying to understand the problems with the public school system. I think we've done a lot of reading that analyze things. I think we're trying to get a comprehension, you know.
Okay. Okay, cool. So you're just trying to get like a the more multidimensional snapshot of what's really
going
on.
Like an understanding.
Okay.
And we're focusing on the inequality part of public schooling versus private school versus charter school.
Oh, good. Okay, good. That's real good. That's real good. All right. Well, I'm Maria Jones. As I said before, I'm a parent. And I've been working with the school. My daughter's been here since Head Start. So this is her third year here. And up until the chancellor reconfigured the schools, it was going from pre-K or Head Start until 6. Now it goes into 7. And next year in the fall, it will expand to 8th grade situation. So there is lots of inequality with that situation, but we're going to save that. We're going to put a clip on that and then go back to the beginning.